Happy morning, ma'am.
Happy morning, sir. Happy morning, sir.
Happy morning. Thank you for joining. Happy morning, sir.
Good morning. Thank you.
Good morning. Thank you for joining today's 6 AM Club Happiness Dose. Hope you are all happy. Are you all really happy? Are feeling as happy?
Sir.
Are acting as happy? Are looking for happy?
Thank you.
Superb, superb. That's fantastic. That's awesome. Good, good, good. The reason why I asked this question, because there are many people, according to research, more than 98% of the people, they lie that they are happy whenever we ask, how are you? That is the reason why we ask this question. Are you really happy? Because in this session, we are going to learn how to be happy. We're learning the techniques and practicing it to be a happy individual, to make our family a happy family, to make our community a neighborhood, a happy neighborhood and happy community, so that we'll make this world a happily living place. That is what an ultimate goal. Are you all with me?
Yes, sir.
Fantastic. That's fantastic.
We are happy.
So, the reason why I started this club, when I look at a couple of years back, I presented a research paper on happiness. So when I did that research, so scientific research, so it's a thematic research paper. So to search what is the existing happiness levels are there. So there I found that India places very, very low in this happiness index. And in fact, this year rank where we are placing in 139th position out of 149. This made me so sad. This triggers me to do something. That is how we started this. And along with my friend Lavanya, we did some basic research. So how we can improve the happiness in all our daily routine aspects. What are all the things that we can do? So that is how we started. And when we started, we asked, what actually makes any human being happy? Then we found this beautiful biological reason behind happiness. There are four chemicals. That is the reason why we named this club as, we can simply say it's the happiness club, but we name it as a happiness dose. A dose is a measurement. Usually we used to say, nah, take a first dose, even a COVID vaccine. Did you took a first dose, second dose, like that. Similarly, if you want to be happy, you require this dose. The dose is an acronym for all the four happiness chemicals. If you do all the activities, the simple and powerful activities related to these happiness chemicals, you would be the most happiest person in this world. Let us get into this a couple of minutes theoretical approach to understand the reason why we need to, how we can be happy. Okay, so first chemical is dopamine. This is also known as the reward chemical. So how we can get a dopamine in our body? When you complete a task, don't bother whether it is a small task or a big task. So activity is a different and task is a different. For an example, cooking is an activity. If I say task, to cook anything, you need to clean the vessels, you need to check whether the gas is there or not, you need to check whether the vegetables are there, all the groceries are there. All these things are tasks, a small task. So that is what. So always focus on the task. உங்களால சின்ன சின்ன விஷயங்களை முடிக்க முடிஞ்சா பெரிய விஷயங்க பெரிய மேட்டரே கிடையாது. எல்லா விஷயங்களும் மேக் இட் இன் ஸ்மால் கிரன்ச்சஸ். சின்ன சின்னதா சாப்பிட்டாதான் நம்ம வயிற்றுக்குள்ள போகும். ஒரே முறை குண்டா குண்டா சாப்பிட்டானா முடியவே முடியாது. தட் இஸ் வாட். ஓகே, தென் செகண்ட் திங் இஸ் டூயிங் எ செல்ஃப் கேர் ஆக்டிவிட்டீஸ். பீப்புள் யூஸ் டு ஃபீல் Being for themselves is a selfish, nothing at all. If you are happy, then only you can make others happy. You should give 6 hours for yourself. 6 hours of sleep is mandatory. There is no compromise at all. the next 6 hours for yourself, for eating, for a makeup, for a, doing your own activities, so whatever it might be. Give 6 hours for yourself. Rest of the 12 hours, you can decide whatever you want to. Okay? The 12 hours is half of the day is for you only. One is for the sleep, another one is for your self-care activity. And third thing is the eating a food. When I say eating a food, you should eat the food which you like it, not which you get it. Okay? And when you eat the food, you should feel the joy of each and every sip. You should feel that yummy and delicious food. You should feel the look. You should feel the taste. You should feel the smell. You should feel the heat of our heat of that food. Always use the hands. Don't use the spoon. Spoon or fork. Always touch it. Make sure all your 5 senses are activated while consuming the food. Then you will enjoy your food. That is what we call it as a food therapy. This is going to be an awesome technique. You feel it. One day you feel everything. Okay? Then you will realize how beautiful, how happy you can have your food. And the fourth one is celebrating a little wins. Whenever I say the first thing I say, complete a task. Whenever you complete a task, say, hooray, I did it. Celebrate it. Yes, I got it. Yes, yes, yo, yo. That is how you need to do. And the second happiness chemical is oxytocin. We call it as a love hormone. If you are expecting a love from everyone, first you need to learn how to give that unconditional love to everyone. When you learn to give, you will get automatically. So, what are all the things that will help us to improve this love hormone? Have a pet in your home, being it a fish tank or a dog, whatever it might be, birds, whatever you like. Play with them. Play with the kids. Hold the hands of your family members. Not just for the sake money are not told or monies are told. Hold it with a complete focus and attention with an unconditional love. Hug your family members with a pure love. There's no pure, sorry for using that one. Unconditional love. And give a compliment. Wow, superb, great. I gave you people an assignment. One is a positive signature of your name. Second one is a alphabet positive words. And still I'm waiting for you people. Okay? Every day I will remind you. Not a problem. That is what a teacher does. If a student is not doing, that is not a student problem. That is a teacher's problem. The teacher is not actually accompanying them to finish the task. Don't worry. I will remind you people and I will see when you people finish it. And the third thing is serotonin, the mood stabilizer. So, most of the people think that there is a beautiful myth that only the female or a ladies will have a lot of mood swings. I'm saying still it's a myth because men are handsome males, have a lot of mood swings comparing to the woman. They never show it, they just showcase. Okay. To overcome these mood swings, what we need to do? We can do a meditation, running, walking, swimming, and cycling. When I say walking, you can walk during a morning time, sunrise, or a evening time, sunset, where you get exposed to a sunlight, not in the afternoon to get the sunstroke. Okay, be careful. Whenever you walk, make sure you walk on a barefoot, especially walking on the beach in the sand. Excuse me. It's one of the beautiful therapeutic approach. The next one, walk in the park. Enjoy the beautiful nature. The next one, walk along with the fields, the farming fields. And The next one, walk along the roadside trees and feel the fresh air. Enjoy the beautiful nature, Mother Nature, creature. So feel it. And finally, the endorphin, the painkiller, the most consuming drug is a painkiller. People used to consume this painkiller drugs for everything. But remember, my dear friends, if you practice these simple, powerful exercises, you never required any painkiller. The first best exercise is laughing exercise. The laughing therapy works like anything, which heals you from everything. And second thing, consume essential oils such as the groundnut oil. So consuming groundnuts doesn't even make you to get cardiac arrest. And third thing, watch a comedy show, being it a Tom and Jerry, Charlie Chaplin, Siri Siri, and all the Aditya channel, comedy channel shows. And if you get an original dark chocolate, go ahead and consume it. This very, very helpful for a brain also. And finally, and while consuming the chocolate, I told you, right, enjoy each and every sip. Finally, you can do any exercises which you like. So, we are getting into the action now. Are you all ready?
Yes, sir.
Yes, yes, yes. Fantastic. That's great. That's great to know. So, please leave your devices. Keep it in front of you. Sit in a comfortable position. Take a long and deep breath. Close your eyes. Close your eyes. Now, think of whole yesterday. Whatever you did, entire yesterday. Think of all the activities you did yesterday. Okay. So think from the starting morning till the evening. What are all the things you did it? Okay. So out of those activities, pick one activity which is most happiest moment of the day. That happiest moment, during that moment, how you felt, how your face was. Visualize how your face was, how beautiful your face was with that happy moment. Now, close your eyes, take your right hand, right index finger. Now, slowly draw that happy face in the air. Kathulave varayinga. Ungaloda alagana siripu mugathaya vandu kathula varayinga. Ungaloda aalkaattu virala vechi. Design it as beautiful as you can. Now, look at that beautiful and happy smiley face. And the smiley face appadiye take it to your face. உங்க மூஞ்சுக்குல எடுத்துக்கோங்க அந்த ஸ்மைலி ஃபேஸ். நவ ஸ்லோலி ஸ்டார்ட் பிளிங்கிங் யுவர் ஐஸ் அண்ட் ஓப்பன் யுவர் ஐஸ் வித் அ பியூட்டிஃபுல் ஸ்மைல் ஆன் யுவர் ஃபேஸ். நவ யூ கேன் சீ அ ஒயிட் ஸ்கிரீன் இன் ஃப்ரண்ட் ஆஃப் யூ. நீங்க வந்து ஜஸ்ட் டச் பண்ணுங்க போதும், யூ வில் கெட் அ பென் இன் யுவர் லெஃப்ட் ஸ்கிரீன், லெஃப்ட் பாட்டம் யூ வில் கெட் அ பென். செலக்ட் த பென், செலக்ட் த கலர், and draw that beautiful smile which you drawn in the air. Kaathula ipo enna alagana munji varinjingalo adhe alagana munji ipo unga screen mela varainga. Ottara mela innortharo varayadinga. If somebody is drawing, so neenga unda arrest pannuninga, vera edathukku poite draw pannunga, onna kavala illa. So no need to worry. Superb, superb. I see Vijayalakshmi ma'am, Lakshmi Narayanan sir, Dhanalakshmi ma'am, Gomati ma'am, Nandakumar sir. Superb, superb, awesome. Yamini, you are drawing and Nandakumar sir drawing. Superb, superb, awesome, awesome, awesome smiles. That is fantastic. That's awesome. What a beautiful and powerful artist. A lot of great artistic skills. That's awesome. Good, good, good. Who else? I see only 5 members are drawing. We have 3 more members. Komuti ma'am is drawing. Lakshmi Narayanan sir is drawing. Dhanalakshmi ma'am.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, Gokul. Yes, we are waiting for your beautiful smileys. Yamini is also drawing, Lakshmi Narayanan sir is drawing. Dhanalakshmi ma'am and Gokul, we are waiting for you.
Yeah, ma'am, sir.
Yeah, Dhanalakshmi ma'am has drawn, yes. Yes, yes, yes. Gokul. I think Gokul travel irukaren nenikira. Okay, that's fantastic. That's awesome. So daily I used to send this happiness, smiley and beautiful drawing pictures, right? If you like them, you can print it and keep it in your home. So that's what I'm planning to do. These are like your happy moments of the day. Right, we'll never ever forget those happy moments. That is the reason why I'm marking the date, stamp and everything, so that that picture will remember you and you'll remember that positive. What are the suggestible action items suggested by your next person during that moment? So if you like it, just take a printout also, you just keep it. So that would be so glad. Okay, just try it up. If you are done, you can just leave the screen so that we will go to our next activity. Okay, now leave your devices. Close your eyes. Take a long and deep breath. Inhale. Take a long and deep breath. Now, slowly think of one happy task of the day. Iniki neenga pannanum nanicha ore happy task. Whatever the happy task. Panna, you will be more happy. Think of that one task which you want to do it today. To do that task, what are all the things that you require? See, what are all the things that required from you, from your family, from your friends, whatever it might be. Think of it. And think how happy you would be feeling. I'll accomplish that task. Think of everything you want to do to make yourself more happy. Neenga happy ah irukumbodhu vandhu eppadi irukkano ella things neenga paakkanum nanikireenga sutti enna ella vishayanga kekkanum nanikireenga. What are all the things that you would like to see? What are all the sounds that you would like to hear? Think of it. Okay, so think of what are all the smells that you'd like to feel. What are all the touches you'd like to feel? Close your eyes. Close your eyes and think of that beautiful moment. Think of that beautiful moment Now, feel that beautiful moment, that happiest task. Whatever the happiest task that you'd like to think. Abhay, take your right hand, right index finger. உங்களோட கையோட ஆள்காட்டு விரல எடுத்துட்டு அப்படியே காத்துல வரையுங்க. வாட் ஆர் த பியூட்டிஃபுல் மூமெண்ட் தட் யூட் லைக் டு டிரா? ஸ்டார்ட் டிராயிங் ஆன் த ஏர். ஓகே, டிரா தட் ஹாப்பியஸ்ட் மூமெண்ட். டிசைன் ஆஸ் பியூட்டிஃபுல் ஆஸ் யூ கேன். Okay, design it. Look at that beautiful moment. How happy you are. How beautiful that happy moments are. Now slowly start blinking your eyes. With a beautiful smile on your face. Open your eyes and look at the screen. Look at the screen where you have everyone's names. Just zoom on the screen. Only your box. உங்க பேர் எங்க இருக்கோ அந்த பாக்ஸ் மட்டும் ஜூம் பண்ணுங்க. ஸ்டார்ட் யுவர் டிராயிங். நீங்க காத்துல என்ன எல்லாம் ஹாப்பி மூமெண்ட் வரைஞ்சீங்களோ அந்த ஹாப்பி மூமெண்ட் வந்து இப்போ வந்து யூ டிரா ஆன் த ஸ்கிரீன் நவ் வித் த ஹாப்பி thoughts, happy feelings. Put all of them into this happy action. Yamini, we are waiting for your happy moment of the day. Yamini, are you there?
Yes, ma'am. But my screen, I cannot see my whiteboard.
You just lock the screen and unlock it. That's awesome. That's awesome. What a beautiful, lovely pictures. So see, I'm going to give a green color tick mark, which will make you so happy, stating all your happy moments are right. Because since the childhood, we've been used to see the green color tick mark and being so happy from the school days. Whenever ma'am or sir put a green color tick mark, we are so happy. So I'm sharing my unconditional love. I'm sending my love to all your beautiful, happy moments of the life. I wish all your happy moments comes through today to make you so happy. And I'm giving you a golden star. You are the star performer of the day. You did a great job. You can see a star, golden star next to your name. This is an accomplishment for the day. What an achievement. Wow, superb. You are the best and you are the greatest person. Superb, superb. Gomathi ma'am, ellathume alichitinga.
Sir, the eraser open aichu adhu idaichu.
Just lock pannit unlock pannunga. Poidum. That's awesome. That's beautiful. That's beautiful. That's fantastic. Feeling so happy to see all these beautiful, lovable, happy moments as a drawing. See how beautiful a white color screen converted. This is what a beautiful canvas for the day. How beautiful we start such day with the colorful drawings. It's an awesome, right? Cool, cool, cool. All are busy with your beautiful drawings. Once you are done, you can observe the next one's picture. So observe it, and we have a three tasks now. Task one, observe the next person's drawing. Gomati ma'am for Lakshmi Narayanan sir drawing, Lakshmi Narayanan sir for Tanlakshmi ma'am drawing, Tanlakshmi ma'am for Vijayalakshmi ma'am drawing, Vijayalakshmi ma'am for Nandakumar sir drawing, Nandakumar sir for Gokul's drawing, Gokul for Yamini's drawing, and Yamini for Gomati ma'am's drawing. So observe the drawing. Now, when observe the drawing, think why they draw this drawing. Yosinga, yedukaga ivanga inda bomma varanjaanga. Then ask yourself and find the reason. Oh, in the vision senjanga na ivanga undu happier irundirupanga. This is the reason why they drawn this image. So find that happy moment. Define that happy moment. First, why? Start with why. Ask why they have drawn this picture. And then define what makes them happy by looking at the drawing. And now, design a positive, suggestible action item. Nallada sonna, nallada nadakkum soluvo. Andha maari, oru nalla vishayam. Andha bomma paathittu, neenga nanicha oru nalla vishayam. Tell them to do the task. Okay, directly address them and tell them, suggest them. If you do this, you'd be more happy like that. So you suggest that positive, suggestible action item for today. Shall we start the exercise?
Yes.
Yes, sir. Fantastic. That's fantastic. Okay. Gomati ma'am. Lakshmi yes, Narayanan sir drawing a path today. What okay. is the one positive, suggestible action item that you give for Lakshmi Narayanan sir?
Okay, sir. Lakshmi Narayanan sir, good morning, sir. Sir, jaliya beach pakkam jaliya walking pang sir family yada.
Super. Yes, thank fantastic. You. Lakshmi Narayanan sir.
Okay.
Anna Lakshmi ma'am. Neenga solla vara ore positive suggestible action item to be happy
madam class edukranga pasangalukku romba super ah irudhu adha avanga senja continue pandra maathiri idu
super boss
adha maaru
yeah Tanalakshmi ma'am so you
thank
are
you,
one positive suggestible action item for Vijayalakshmi ma'am. Hello, Tanalakshmi ma'am. Tanalakshmi ma'am.
Sir.
Ah.
Okay, sir. Vijayalakshmi ma'am, good morning. Ninga vandu நல்ல மலைய பார்த்து ரசிச்சு கொண்டிருங்கம்மா.
குட் மார்னிங் சார். குட் மார்னிங் மேம்.
Thank you. Vijayalakshmi ma'am, you are one positive, suggestible action item for Nandakumar sir to be happy.
Nandakumar. Where is, I didn't see. Nandakumar sir? Yes. Okay.
Ma'am, are you there?
Meditation. You want to meditate?
Okay, that's awesome. Thank you. Nandakumar sir.
Thank you. Thank you so much, madam. Good morning, sir.
Good morning,
Gokul sir. Today you are going to have your happiest moment by sitting and watching the nature through window. Have a wonderful day, sir. Thank you.
Awesome. That's fantastic. Gokul.
Thank you, sir.
So,
Yoni, she likes to sit in the park and enjoy.
That's awesome. Thank you, Gokul. Yamini.
Yes, Anna.
So you are one positive, suggestible action item to Gomati ma'am to be happy.
Yeah. Happy morning, Gomati ma'am. Nalla veil
nerathla.
Happy morning, ma'am. Nalla veil nerathla poite or ice cream vandila poi nalla super or ice cream vaangi enjoy pannunga ma'am.
Thank you, ma'am. Thank you.
That's awesome. So friends, that is really beautiful, and hope you all enjoyed the exercise. Did you?
Yes, sir.
Hope you would be doing all the suggestible happy moments for you people. When we are done with the superb drawing, it's time for some exercises. Yes. To be happy, namonde mattavangalukku paaraatum bodhu. So the people would be so happy when someone is appreciating them. So நம்ம மத்தவங்களை பாராட்டுறது கத்துக்கணும்னா முதல்ல நம்மளை நம்ம பாராட்டுறது கத்துக்கணும். That is what we call it as self-appraisal. You can do. We call it as a bedtime exercise. So before going to the bed and while rising from the bed. So Yamini, so I suggest you to send a reminder every day to all our Empower learners to do a self-appraisal morning and night. Okay? Since you are into the different zone, I think you can... immediately after our message, you can post it actually. Do a
self-appraisal.
Okay. Sure. So let's do a self-appraisal. Take your left hand, right shoulder, right hand. Come on, say Shabash. Once again, Shabash. Once more,
Shabash.
Superb. Awesome. That's fantastic. Now, we go to our next exercise. Whenever you are appreciating yourself, you should thank yourself, because you should thank everything and everyone which are making you so happy for the entire day. So without them, without that, we cannot make this day more beautiful, more happier. So, whenever we are going to thank them, thank from the bottom of the heart, and whenever you use the communication, use the term thank you, not the thanks. And let's do an gratitude exercise with an unconditional love in your hands. You are sharing your unconditional love, and get that unconditional love from the entire world and collect that unconditional love. Twist and down, twist and up, bring it closer to your heart, to that unconditional love. And by adding that unconditional love to your heart, become more powerful and take a long and deep breath, inhale. Let's thank everything and everyone who are making us happy. On the count, inhale. One, two, 3, 4, 3. Next. Slowly release your hands. Start blinking your eyes and look at the screen with a beautiful smile on your face. Now, we are going to do another beautiful exercise, which is a self-hug. You need to learn how to love yourself through this self-hug. Hugging is one of the beautiful therapeutic approach to release all our worries, all our fears. So, inhale, wide open your eyes, wide open your hands, raise your head up, take a long and deep breath, and slowly exhale and start hugging yourself. With a warm hug, tightly hug yourself. Feel the essence of your hug in each and every cell of your body. And slowly inhale, wide open your hands, raise your head up, and slowly exhale and hug yourself tightly. This time, make sure your another hand is on the top. Feel the unconditional love in each and every cell of your body. Move your body as you're hugging yourself. Feel it. Be happy for it. And slowly release your hands and start blinking your eyes and look at the screen with a beautiful smile. You can do this exercise as many times as you can till you get relaxed, till you release all your worries. Now, the next task is happy task of the day. Being it eating, sleeping, drawing, listening to music, watching TV, cooking, painting, dance, doing your work, whatever it might be. Pick one task, do it immediately after the session to be happy. Now, we are into our most powerful and energetic exercise. The alphabet laughing exercise. Are you all ready, my dear children? Shall we start? If you don't wait properly, our laughing master, okay? He will come out of the screen and hug you and kiss you like anything. So he will hug you and he will put you the plaster. Okay? Let us start with the alphabet. With the beautiful facial expressions, beautiful voice modulations, hand movements, and head movements, nodding your head, and body postures, body movements. Ready, start? That's fantastic, my dear kids. Now let's sing a song.
Oh, 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 oh